Where it appears to be mandatory. They call it.
Get to the jet. to hide your haul. The rest, making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs, so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, and, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!
painted with less. Unsuccessfully. You know what I say? You can never be too prepared or too well equipped. Why outthink the other guy when you can outspend him? Ideally, using someone else's funds. Looks like you're almost with them. Bring the chopper down easy. You don't want to mess this up now.
Okay, we got it from here.
Thank you.
Visualize your goal. Let's do this. Get familiar with your surroundings. You'll be back here soon.
See, that is an enlightening and instructive tale of the dangers of excessive travel. Multiculturalism.
So we're good to go. I think. You've done great. And this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. He'll be fine. Just going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams. Chopper crew. Ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information.
Your number one station for news, talk, and farm reports.
Blaine County Radio.
Beyond Insemination, the show hosted by two-time Southwestern...
This operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars.
Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for four people to shoulder. Pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. Else, much as you can have faith in a ragtag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed, well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time.
Thank you.
Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator.
Jerk off!
Crap!
Okay. You've had your fun. It's time to put the toys back in the box and go to bed.
When I ran agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.